Hi, I'm Jan from VeloMobileWorld.com, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to replace the polyurethane foam rings for your suspension on your ring swing arm. This you can do because over time these polyurethane rings compress and need to replace. Otherwise you get lower and lower to the ground. These rings are very inexpensive and you can find them on our website or you can order them at a dealer. Okay, I will show you now. Here on the top we have two nuts who are contra pushed to each other in order it doesn't get loose by vibration. So what you do is you have a key 13 and a dop key or two 13s, and this is always a bit of struggle to come there, and I have relatively okay, that went quite easy. It needs to be tight a bit, but they are plastic nuts, so you cannot over tight them neither, as you can see. Then the second step is you take the second nut out, and it is important to hold this a bit in order you generate some friction, and then you can untie this one quite easy. So it's have also a look on the exploded views. What is the position? Because I cannot show you this now in this video because it's the space is very limited. Then you just can take them off and you can replace them with new ones. Before you assemble everything back, you can measure the distance from here until the ground, and that need to be with the GP5000, need to be about 7 centimeters. Check, for example, here, this one is on a tread. So this is also with an contra, so this one is on the fillet and this one is on the fillet, and make sure that this one is also contra tight on each other, otherwise the whole rear suspension can go like this and you get lower and lower by the ground. This one, you just put it like this, and then you make it contra, tight it contra, push it down, and then you can, so this kind of things will probably happen by you at home as well. So I demonstrated that you drop some on the floor. I forgot the ring here. So this ring is putting back to support the washers. So make sure they put everything back. And we have here at the rear 8 elastomers. It could be that in yours it is less, because people want to have a more firm rear suspension in some cases. Personally, I don't understand it, but maybe if you're 100 kilo and me 75 kilo, you want to have with 100 kilo a more firm suspension. And also we have three sizes here. So, and I will put in the description a link to a page where you see the different sizes and for which kilograms approximately they are suitable for. Then let me see. Yes, this one first. And then we put everything back again. So I push it a bit here in order to build up a bit resistance. Okay, and then I put here the contra nut. In this case, we did not use Loctite because it does not really glue so good on plastic. So here we choose for the contra nut. Okay. Yeah. So that's the way how to change your polyurethane rear suspension rings. If you like the video, please put a thumbs up, subscribe, let a comment behind, and see you next time. Bye bye.